Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. I would like to say thank you to my parents, my family, and friends who have been there for me over the years. You all played a huge part in my life, whether you were there from the very beginning, in the middle, or towards the very end of my high school days. You all shaped me into the person I am today, and I can't thank you all enough for the love, guidance, and support you have given me to get me where I am today. And to my friends, thank you for all the great memories we've shared over the years. I now truly understand the meaning of friendship and how strong it could be. Our bonds with each other will never be broken, and the memories we made will always be a part of us. I will always remember each and every one of you. Thank you all again, and I love you all.
One thing I like about Aaron is definitely his humor. He's so funny. When the moment comes, you say, I did it all. One funny incident would have to be, I think our junior year, we took this human physiology class, and it was one of the easiest classes ever. Like one of the things we had to do was we had to color, like, a lot. And somehow, throughout the whole year, Aaron managed to not do one single coloring assignment. And so towards the end of the year, he was totally freaking out. And so he actually, he paid me $50 to do it all for him.
Aaron as a baseball player, so he just at practice, he's one of those guys that you just want to always like practice with. He makes practice actually fun. He makes the game really fun.
For Aaron's future, I definitely wish happiness and good education, so he can get a good paying job, because his clothes, like his style, seems very expensive.
One thing that Aaron does a lot is he celebrates a little too early. One funny thing about Aaron is he's probably one of the most unlucky people I know. No matter what he does, he just finds a way to find something unlucky, you know. He just celebrates too early or something happens, you know. You just gotta love it about that guy. He always has something to tell. I swear I live every broken bone. I swear I...
This is for Daddy.
Hi, Aaron. I love you. Congratulations, you did it. Malama Pono.
Congratulations, Aaron. I hope you continue to the college. We were looking forward to that.
Oh, hi, Aaron. Congratulations, class of 2017.
Congratulations, Aaron. I'm so proud of you.
Hey, Aaron. Congrats, bro. I wish you the best of luck, and I'll see you later.
Congratulations, Aaron.
Hello, Aaron. Hey, good luck, bro. Congrats.
Congrats, Aaron. Good luck wherever you're headed to, and see you around.
Aaron, congrats, man.
Happy for you. Aloha.
Oh, my kai, Aaron.
Congratulations, Aaron.
Congratulations. We're very proud of you and we love you.
Congrats, Aaron. Good luck in everything you do, bro.
Good luck, Aaron.
See you soon, Aaron.
Good luck, man. It was a good 4 years, dude.
Congratulations, Aaron.
Congratulations, Aaron.
Good luck, Aaron.
Good luck, Aaron.
See you soon, Aaron.
Congrats, Aaron.
Congrats, Aaron.
G-boy, you made it. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Aaron.
I love being able to have with fried rice.
Yes, you, Aaron. Congratulations. I'm so proud of you.
Congrats, grad. Congratulations, Aaron. Proud of you.
Good job. Good luck, Aaron.
Congratulations, Aaron.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congrats.
Good luck, Aaron. Congratulations, Aaron. We're so proud of you.
Congratulations, Aaron.
Congrats, Aaron. Good job, bro.
Good job. I'm really proud of you.
Congrats, Aaron.
Way to go, Aaron.
Good luck for you, Aaron.
Congratulations, Aaron.
Congratulations, Aaron.
Congratulations, Aaron. Congratulations, Aaron.
Best of luck, Aaron.
I just wish that somewhere in my future, Aaron's there because, you know, he's been like a brother to me since day one, and, you know, hopefully along the road we'll always be there for each other.
Well, I see skies of blue and I see clouds of white and the brightness of day. I like the dark and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces.